Imagine creating a device like this one that can help unlock the brain of an autistic child. That's exactly what our first year engineering design students did last fall. As an engineering design major, you'll develop expertise in product design, testing, and analysis while working for real clients on authentic projects. During your first 2 years, you'll learn the principles of engineering and design through 6 hands-on design studio experiences. You'll work in teams as you meet with clients, assess their needs, and develop solutions. In your junior year, you will get additional experience through 2 co-ops or study abroad, or a combination of both. These experiences are built into the curriculum and will not delay your graduation. Your senior year culminates with a multidisciplinary capstone project and finishing your technical concentration. You can choose from 1 of 7 currently available concentrations or suggest your own. Engineering design is a major for today's global and diverse economy. It's for creative thinkers who want to get busy learning by doing as soon as they arrive on campus. From your first studio until the end of Capstone, you will be gaining valuable experience in integrating technical topics with humanities as you begin your journey of making the world a better place through design. To find out more about what engineering design is all about, please get in touch. I can't wait to hear from you.